In this lecture, we are going to look at the organizer. So if you want to look at the organizer, if you want to access that, you just simply need to go to this tab here and just need to right click here, and there you have the organizer. So if you click on this one, you will get a window like this. So this is the organizer, and what is the use of that one? Okay. So as you can see here, on one side we have this arrangement of you can see the view map, and on this side we have this arrangement of view map. So basically what you can do is, let's say that you want to move something from ceiling plan to this structural plan, you can do that one here as well by just clicking and dropping that one. So right now, as of now, we don't have any kind of a story, so we are not being able to move that one. So basically this is the only purpose of this one, is just to, you can organize all your sheets right now. You can also manage your sheets from here as well. You can see all these things here. You can manage publisher sheets. So this is exactly something like this, but the main purpose of this one is just to manage all these things, organize all these things as per your project requirement. So this is the end of this lecture, and if you want to close this one, you just simply need to close from here. So this is about the organizer.